while. Scribble notes about the bar. I wonder where you are, but we oceans apart. And this is kinda close to the heart. This one is for the bros in the park, the ones that helped me grow from the start. Paid what I owe, less toast to the foes with a haka. Hitting on a blunt till it glows in the darker. Heard he wear a nine like Parker. Put him in a dress, that's gaga. All I hear is blah blah, everyone's a hard cunt. You wanna be gangsters, there are none. Unless you wear a badge, right? Clip full of hate and a flashlight. Catch you on the late, better act, why? Well, you ain't going home that night. This street is street warfare. Everybody's Sun-Tzu. When the real war's hit, where you gonna run to?
We still don't like, don't like, don't like.
This is street warfare. Everybody's Sun-Tzu. When the real war's hit, where you gonna run to?
You still gonna get your clock clean.
This is street warfare. Everybody's Sun-Tzu. When the real war's hit, where you gonna run to?
We still aren't gonna really empower you or change your economic subordination, but we're gonna make you honorary members of this team, and you're gonna help us keep those other people down.
Well, you can come rent a box, 3x3, odd pair of socks, old Levi jeans. Head to the shops, wanna take ID, all these cops gonna get lively. Scarfing the toxin day and nightly. Halves on a box instead of the high tea. Handle the guff, be damned if I leave. When I lack on the rough, the fam supply me. Why me? Cause I represent the voice that we all lost. And everybody falls off, but I don't have to handle a sword off to bring the points you ain't thought of. I'm in a horde of mess of fools, been all ignored by more than less of you. Caught in a roar to extort the decimal and climbed all aboard like all the best to you. Rip it from a guy with intent, sending a brimstone and fire in the end. Cause we ain't likely to mend till we end the syndrome they fight to defend. Fighting with a pen and some puppeteers, arousing the man with some rubber tears. I never was a fan, I suffered this. I wanted all to end in the fucking ears.
This is street warfare, everybody's Sun-Tzu. When the real war's here, where you gonna run to?
You know that it was a trick, and it's working real
hard. This is street warfare, everybody's Sun-Tzu. When the real war's here, where you gonna run to?
Divide and conquer.
This is street warfare, everybody's Sun-Tzu. When the real war's here, where you gonna run to?
Landless. I once woke from a dream that seemed real, where we healed ourselves and didn't seek help. Grew from within to reach out against the crowd and move in another direction. And the next thing you know, we were free. Each to our own sentient beings, tied together with common themes of love and tolerance. Where the continents unite to rewrite the DNA of enslaved creatures. With the features in the front page, don't wage war on information. Don't blame the poor of a nation for forced integration and mason agendas. Send us, if you will, upon our own course. Let the forces that be agree upon a mass exodus and flee. Take our resources and leave us in peace. Sign sincerely our streets.
But in the colonies of what would become, we began to see that Africans of indentured servant status realized, as did the white indentured servants, the Europeans who hadn't even been called white yet, that they had a lot of things in common, like the fact that they were all getting their clock cleaned by the elite. And so they would get together more than our history books taught us to foment rebellion against the elite, to try to get a better deal for themselves on the basis of economic necessity and economic justice.